vignette, Dr. Robinson says that creativity is being forced out of our children in schools. However, I would like to share with you that we are working to promote creativity in our young children in a school, a public school in LA. How do we do that? First, we need to recognize diversity. We know that we live in a diverse world. We know that we need to have problem solvers, critical thinkers.